I had tried quitting many times in the last year, and I failed. So with the Quitline and their support, I really was able to stay quit.